Feeling what way about this defense now? Three games in, y'all gave up the one touchdown, but then pretty much shut them down for a team that throws the ball around a lot like they do. What's your sense?
I feel like we played good, played solid. Played good. It was a good game. I feel like we still got a lot of stuff to clean up. You know, we're trying to play at a high level, and with these games, we want to be able to play at a high level. So when these matchup games come, you know, we're ready. And next week, we're going to South Bend. It's a real one.
Are you already looking forward to that trip? Have you been looking forward to it?
It's been circled on my list since the beginning of the season. We've got a couple more games circled up, but this big one is going to be a big one. It's going to test us, and we're ready.
Hey, Denzel, what was the biggest difference between this game and the previous two?
They threw the ball a lot. You know, going to the game, we knew they were going to throw the ball at least 50, 60 times. I don't know. You guys know how many times they threw the ball today?
37.
Solid defense, solid quarterback. I mean, not solid defense, solid offense, solid quarterback. And, it's good.
So does that play into your strength somehow? Because you just seem more energized as a defense today.
Yeah, I feel like we weren't really tested as a whole back end the first two games, and I feel like we got tested this game. And that's kind of what we needed just going into week four, going against Notre Dame. And, we're trying to bring BIA back and bring the Silver Bullets back. And I feel like we're all doing this.
A couple of your teammates said you had more fun today than the previous two games. Is that also true?
Yeah, I probably had the most fun, especially for the back end, because
I'm not here.
Especially for the back end, we wanted to get tested and just to see where we're at as a whole group, and I feel like we got an A on the test.
Take us through the fumble cause. What did you see? What did you see developing in front of you? You get your
basically. That's probably one of the best ones I've ever had, ever. You know, causing a forced fumble. Kind of just threw my body in there to see what happens, and the ball came out. And, wow.
Did you look up and see Tyleek make his dive into the pile? I mean, what was your view of that?
I'm like, I seen the ball go in the pile to the end zone. I knew I couldn't get there, but I knew my guys were going to come out with it. And when I seen Tyleek get the ball, I'm like,
yeah. Now that that's happened, you'd rather have an interception or a forced fumble?
Forced fumble, honestly.
Why is that?
Just kind of shows my physicality, my toughness. And
this is a team that averaged 11 yards per pass. Today, just 5. What is it about the cohesion between you guys and the defensive line that is keeping this team, high-powered offense, to that number?
Yeah, man, the D-line keeps us, makes our job a lot more easier. And the back end, we're just going to do our job, do what we do, and week in, week out, and it's actually my little brother. My partner is the most excited on the sideline, and he does it in practice all the time, and there's going to be more for him to come. He's going to be a great cornerback here at Ohio State.
You weren't the only corner that had a big hit and forced a fumble today. Is there a different physicality about this group, especially?
Yeah, we call ourselves Scunions, man. We're going to put our face in the fan every time. We're going to be physical. We're going to get in your face, and we're going to show our presence.
What was that you call yourselves?
Scunions.
Scunions?
Scunion?
Scunions,
yeah. Background on that?
We got to be good.
But, hey, Sam Hartman, what's the first thing that comes to mind? We may or may not get to talk to you this week, so you know.
Oh, good quarterback. It's going to be a great game. We're going to have to be on our P's and Q's. I just can't wait to go up there and just have fun, play with my bro, put on the show for Buckeye Nation.
Tyleek's celebration. Can you evaluate Tyleek's celebration?
Honestly, didn't see it.
Oh, you didn't? Did you eat the baby thing?
Stinky leak. Yeah, that's him, and he does that every day in practice, and man, I'm really proud of his team.
Do you know how you spell Scunions?
S-K-U-N-Y-U-N-S.
Like Funyuns, yeah.
Yes.
Thanks, man.
Thanks, Denzel.